So as you can see, my room is really a mess. Not much to do in here except look at the piles of junk. And the totally pimp-tastic guitar.